It's official. I got my credential to be on the bus in front of the players. A lot of excitement, and this parade is about to kick off. Tons of marching bands, swarms of excited fans for a five-block parade, but an opportunity of a lifetime. Fans everywhere, look up there. Hey guys, if you hadn't noticed, I'm on a bus with no roof, and the players are on a similar bus behind us in the parade route. We saw them earlier with head coach Jay Wright. A lot of excitement. They were handing out t-shirts to fans, also other paraphernalia for fans. And guess who's in the sea of blue and white as people cheer on their Wildcats? Now remember, the last time Villanova won the NCAA tournament was back in 1985. So a long time coming for this opportunity of a lifetime.